Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we learn 10 lines about Ratan Tata. So let's start. Ratan Tata was a famous Indian businessman. He was the former chairman of Tata Group. He was born on December 28, 1937 in Mumbai. Ratan Tata took Tata Group to global heights. He led the company for 21 years, 1991 to 2012. Under his leadership, Tata acquired Jaguar, Land Rover and Corus. Ratan Tata is known for his philanthropic efforts. Thank you. he received India's highest civilian honor, Padma Vibhushan. Ratan Tata is an inspiring entrepreneur and visionary leadership. He passes away at the age of 86 at Mumbai on 9 October 2024. So friends, if this video is helpful for you, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.